com.
I was contacted by Centrum, and they wanted me to review their company. Centrum sends you three little samples of their niche perfumes, and I thought it was pretty cool, so I was like, okay. You know, I'm newer, so you know, of course, you're gonna be like, yeah, let me try that out. Anyway, so they send a little box here, and then it comes with little, oh, that's so cute inside. There's like a little tree, Centrum, little cards that come with it, and the little three little perfumes. I did write a couple of things down. Centrum is around $15 a month. You take a scent profile survey. You go through a series of questions to find your perfect scents. So it's pretty cool. They aren't your everyday, you know, regular perfumes. These are perfumes that have kind of been, you know, that aren't, you don't normally see. So they send their packages out on the 10th and 25th of the month. Shipping takes about 2 to 4 business days. It's pretty cool. Let's see. 3 miniatures. You get 3 deluxe samples. This is their facts page. I think it's pretty cool. Shipping is free to Canada and United States. So it's Canada and United States. That's cool. Let's see. Of course, you can cancel anytime. But I want to show you what I got. They sent me these. Now, they're all going to be different sizes usually because, you know, with perfumes, they come in different strengths. So that's why they're all different sizes. Let's see. What do we got here? This one is the Confit de Rose, Rosé, something like that. And it comes with the little card right here. And then on the back, it tells you the different notes that are in it. So this one has, the top note is graham cracker, which is really cool. The middle notes are cocoa and rose, and the base is plum and red berries. It tells you like the longevity of it, sillage. I didn't look that up, but I guess the throw, scent throw. So that's pretty cool. This one, I think this is the one that's not my favorite. I think I like the other two. This one is the one that's, it's like a ton of bricks. Oh. So this one, I may find somebody who likes that one. I may give that one to them. Let's see. This one is the Roberta Andrade fragrance called Earth. So that's pretty cool. This one, look at this little car. That's cute. This one is the top note of fresh grass and hay. Middle note is violet. Magut. Base is moss and patchouli. This one, longevity is about the same as the rose one. The throw is about the same as well. I'm saving the best for last. This is, oh man, I do kind of like this one though. Grass. Maybe this is the one I liked. Oh my god, I'm so confused. This last one is called the Good Earth. This one is galbanum moss as the top notes. Opapinax middle notes and resins for the resins. What kind of resins? It's got a really long longevity compared to the other two. But the throw isn't that good. So I don't know. Right, let's see if this is the one. Man, I really like these two. These two are the best. The Earth and the Good Earth. And then the rose one. It's kind of weird for me. But that's what you get when you, you know, that's why they send you so many different samples. But they customize it to what you like. But my favorite, they kind of just sent these to me. I didn't like take the survey or anything like that, but the survey that you take, I probably would have got more like fruity or food kind of scents because that's the kind of stuff that I like. But these are pretty cool. This is not like Scentbird. Scentbird, you pick like the well-known type fragrances and they send you one a month. This, you get a variety that'll last you all month long, and it's pretty cool. You get to be unique, and somebody smells you, and you be like, they'll be like, "Oh, what is that?" You be like, "You ain't got it, but I do." Anyway, sorry I'm cheesy. They did send me a code, but of course, life happened, and I didn't get to use the code, so it is now expired. But I will try to contact them and see if they'll give me a new code. We'll see. I hope they will, but if they do, I'll put it in the bottom bar for you. Anyway, that is my review of Scent Trunk. I really think it's kind of cool, and I am totally up for unique kind of stuff like this. So if you think it's cool, let me know. If you think it's not cool, let me know that too. I mean, they need the feedback, you know? So let me know in the comments below. I do appreciate you watching. Thank you for being awesome subscribers. Don't forget to send out, check out Scent Trunk. I'll leave a link down below. Not my personal link, just a link. Thanks so much for watching, guys.